I feel for me and my gift, it is very important to always keep myself grounded.
I'm excited to align my chakras.
So today I'm going to yoga with my sister-in-law, Corinda.
Allowing the hands to come to a prayer at the center of the chest.
I'm thinking this is right up my alley. Relaxing, calm, cool, collected.
If you'd like to come into your Kundalini.
Oh.
And then maybe you have a chin stamp.
Who's doing that in this class?
The instructor starts sticking her legs up and around her shoulder, her head.
Start to press up into the pose. From here, if you have a headstand practice, feel free to drop the head down to the mat. Maybe you step the feet together to come to Bird of Paradise.
Maybe. My arm was over here, my leg's over here, and all I know is now like my hip hurts.
I pulled my leg hurts.
I'm like, whoa, is this a yoga class or contortionist?
We're connecting to our core so that we can find the deep balance that lies within us. We are connecting to that place so that we can find a deep inner strength. So I'll just demonstrate one time.
I don't know if this class is for me.
How come?
Because when you tell me all those things and to relax and connect, I'm a medium, so yeah. I immediately go to the other side.
Are you experiencing something right now?
I'm experiencing a lot of things right now. I'm sorry. I don't mean to interrupt your class. But do you connect with like a teacher or someone that taught you that passed away? I don't know what that means.
Oh my gosh. Somebody who died in June. She was
Perfect.
A great teacher to me about myself.
So please know that she's coming forward.
My friend Susan had inoperable brain tumors and she passed just about a month ago.
What was with the sun and the moon? I don't know what that means.
I have like a mala, which is like a spiritual necklace for meditation that has moonstones in it.
Did you just do it?
Yes. It broke and I had it restrung.
All right, downward facing dog. Salutation, no.
Oh my God.
Do you connect with the Native American Indians?
Oh my God.
All of a sudden I look, I go, I am not even looking, and I heard all the drumming.
My sister and I, our company's name is Miyakota, means power of the moon in Native American. I was absolutely amazed when she brought up everything about the Native Americans because that's been a huge part of my life. It was something that nobody could have ever known about.
Your friend, I feel like that you were like a daughter to her. Does that make sense?
Yes. I developed a really close bond with her. I actually dreamed that she died the night before she died. It was very weird, so I think I've really been needing to hear from her.
She's taken this opportunity to thank you for doing her work. You have taken her teachings or abilities to a completely different level.
I started this class as the teacher, but by the end of it, I was learning more than I ever imagined from this woman who brought me this beautiful message.
Sorry for interrupting the class.
I'm glad that you did.
Where were we? Plank?
Where are you doing?
Tonight I have a group reading. The only thing different about a group reading than a private reading is now I have 10 to 15 people that I have no idea who they are, instead of just one person. Each and every one of you lost someone here that you have to embrace your life here in the physical world without. So embrace the amazing and beautiful messages from your loved ones, okay? Who was killed? They just told me that somebody was killed, someone passed in the tragedy.
I bet you that's Brian.
Who's Brian? Was he a good friend of yours?
He was like her brother.
Okay.
Brian and I grew up next door to each other. We were like brother and sister. Brian passed away 7.5 years ago in a motorcycle accident. He had clipped the back of a SUV and passed away right there on the scene. We just never expected to lose him that soon.
Brian stepped forward with a child. Did you have a miscarriage? How do you connect with the month of February?
It happened in February.
It happened in February? How do you connect with the number two?
I was 2 months pregnant.
And you were 2 months pregnant. Did you know what the child was?
No.
Okay, because I see a blue blanket.
I had a dream it was a boy.
So please know that Brian has your little boy safe with him on the other side.
And I was gonna name him after him.
He has your child safe with him on the other side. So know this is his way of acknowledging that he is at peace.
Hearing from my unborn baby tonight let me know that he's okay, he's safe, he's with Brian. This experience tonight has definitely changed my life.
Do you have a daughter?
I have two daughters.
Oh, okay.
My name is Kelly. I'm from Atlanta, Maryland.
Was your daughter born after your dad passed?
My youngest daughter.
Perfect. It's his way of acknowledging that he knows of your daughter and that he held her soul before coming here into the physical world.
My father passed about 8 years ago. Still kind of rough.
So how do you connect with Virginia? Is it someone's name?
My aunt.
Your aunt? Okay. And is she departed?
There's no way that she could have known my aunt's name. She just met me today. She knew no information about me.
And your mom's still here in the physical world?
Yes.
Because he took red roses and handed them to mom. Your mom pray a lot?
Yes.
Oh, wait, your aunt? She's funny. She goes, you're lucky you sent her roses because she prays for your sorry ass.
That is my aunt.
I said, oh, my God.
That is her.
I don't know, do you always like take the back seat and everything? Remember that movie with Patrick Swayze? What is that called? Dirty Dancing, when he says, nobody puts babe in the corner. Mm-hmm. That's what I feel like your aunt just did for you with your dad. Your loved ones are surrounding you saying, stop hiding behind walls and people. Does that make sense?
3 days ago, I put as my Facebook status that I feel invisible. I'm just always taking care of everybody else and not worrying about Kelly.
You have so many beautiful talents and this amazing soul, but you need to believe in yourself. It's almost as if your loved ones are surrounding you saying, we want you to believe and love yourself as much as we do.
How I always put myself in the background and my family members want me to stop doing that. It was amazing. I feel like the biggest weight has been lifted off of my shoulders. So nobody puts Kelly in the corner.
Okay. How do you understand the sister? Was somebody that was like a sister to you?
Oh, my God, my best friend.
Okay, please know that she's stepping forward.
I'm Carolyn. I'm from Middle River, Maryland. I'm not sure that I believe in mediums.
Did you guys do a lot together?
Yeah, for the last 10 years, she was my best friend. About 13 years ago, I joined Parents Without Partners, and I met her there, and we bonded instantly.
And I actually feel not one day goes by that you don't think about her.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Please know that she wants to thank you for that. I want to say, how did you not know that she was that sick?
Because she said to me. Never told anybody she was sick.
And did she pass from the chest?
Oh, my God.
No. I'm sorry?
She died of breast cancer.
Okay. So please know it is her way of acknowledging that she is at peace. Did you not get to see her before she passed?
No, she was in Florida.
She just said, even though we had a geographical separation, you were always there for her. Is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
She wants to thank you for that.
Aww. Here's my best friend, Jane, and she just came to tell me she was fine, and that was the happiest thing I ever heard. I don't know that I believed in mediums until I seen it and believed it today.
God bless, and thank you very much.
Thank you.